companies that are using some of the more advanced warehouse setup in Business Central, the dreaded nothing to handle error can be really tiresome in trying to figure out why PIC documents aren't creating in Business Central. So my name is Jenn Claridge. I'm the Vice President of the ERP practice here at Sabre. And in this video, I'm going to go over the always create a PIC line Boolean that is in the warehouse setup. So here we have a sales order, and the first thing that I want to do is just look at the setup. So we require warehouse shipments. They require a PIC. We've got bin mandatory. The shipment bin code is the W990001, and I have always create a PIC line off. So if we go and look at our inventory, I always like to know my starting points and in my mind map out what I believe my ERP should do. So here I've got 100 that are on hand. And if I go look at my bin contents, I can see that in my W01 bin, I've got the 100 pieces. So thinking about what Business Central should do, I should be able to create a warehouse shipment. I should be able to create a warehouse PIC because there is something for the warehouse people to do. They need to move the inventory from my W01 bin to my W09 bin. So that's what I would expect. So let's go and see if that is what we get. So here we are in the sales order. So I am going to, up here, create my warehouse shipment. Perfect. I'm going to create my PIC. Perfect. If I go and I look at my PIC lines, this is what I would expect. It's telling me for the white location, I need to take 5 pieces from this bin and I need to place them in that bin. Perfect scenario, right? But not always the case. So now what we're going to do is we're going to run through the rainy day. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to delete the warehouse document, and then here I'm going to delete my warehouse shipment. So what I am going to do is I'm going to create a scenario where there would be nothing to handle, where I have the inventory where it needs to go so that the system wouldn't create a PIC document. So what I did was I updated my location card to make the shipment bin the same bin that my inventory exists. So I'm baking the cake here a little bit. I'm going to go back and I'm going to try my warehouse document again. So one of the things we should actually just show you really quickly, I still do not have the always create PIC line turned on. So again, thinking about what Business Central would do, it should tell me there's nothing to handle because I have got my sales document. And again, the inventory is in the bin that I need to ship from. Therefore, there's no warehouse activity. So let's validate that. So we create our warehouse shipment. And here I'm going to create my PIC. And here it is, the dreaded nothing to handle. So all we know is our PIC document isn't creating in Business Central, but we need to create a PIC document so that our warehouse team can pick the product and ship it. This can happen for a variety of reasons. It could be that you don't have inventory on hand. In this scenario, it could be that the inventory is already in the bin that it needs to ship from. If you're not using bins, it could be that the inventory is already in the location that it needs to ship from. But the idea of creating these warehouse setups and these warehouse documents in Business Central is that there is something for the warehouse team to do. And if the system doesn't believe there is something to do, then it doesn't create the document. So the always create pick document allows that it can be created. And then again, you can engage with, you know, maybe the bad data, or maybe that there was no bin mandatory setup and there was no bin added to the line. Whatever it is, at least now the pick is created so that you can execute on the document. So what we can do now is we'll say okay to this. I'm going to go ahead and just reopen this warehouse shipment so that I can delete it. I'm going to go in and I'm going to turn on the always create pick line. Because I already had this sales order created, it's going to take whatever setup was on the location card at the time this sales order was created. So what I'm going to do is just reopen that sales order. I'm going to move that to main, and then I'm going to update it back to white just so that it can pull in the location setups that are now updated on that location card. I'll create my warehouse shipment. And now I'm going to try the create pick function again. So now I can see that I had a pick document created, so I can say okay. And then I can go into my pick lines, show document. So in this case now, we've got this item number. It's saying, well, I don't have a bin to take it from. You need to place it in this bin. So here, I would be able to see that the inventory is where it needs to be. I can come here, I can open up bin contents, I can qualify that. So again, sometimes just creating the document gives you the visibility of being able to see that nothing needs to be done, or just that something in your data maybe needs to be corrected. But the idea here is that it just gives you a lot more information than just a nothing to handle error that sometimes doesn't really tell us a whole lot. Thank you for watching my video. If you like it, please hit the like button. Click here to follow our channel, and click here for more great videos.